Okay. Got it?
We've waited this long to get our hands on the evidence we need. Don't get us killed now, Hunter!
I hardly slept a wink last night. I'm so excited to go out and see this new piece of evidence.
The slag was found in the desert area of the Wildspire. Guide us there safely, partner. One thing's for sure, the environment here is completely different from the ancient forest.
Yes, the Wildspire waste features a mixture of dry land and swamps, which naturally supports its own unique ecosystem. The water filters down through the sand and collects in the lower areas, thus creating a mire.
Oh, great. We get to go uphill now.
Come on now, my dear handler. Put your back in it.
Beetle?
The wildlife here are quite resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
Dear me, we made it. Can we have a break now?
Look, the Wildspire. That's where we'll find what we came for.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go. Actually, downhill might be worse. This is so heavy.
Did you hear that?
Everyone, be careful. Mind checking it out for us there, partner?
No, oh, dear me! Arathian!
Jumping jaggies! Arathian!
You know what this means, my friends. In times like these, it is important to stay calm
and run for your life.
Go, go, go! Just move on through. You might be able to use your slinger to create some kind of noise and distractor.
Now, run!
Go, go!
Run for your life!
Oh. finally close.
Hell hath no fury like a Wrathian scorn. Well, like any Wrathian, actually.
But she could provide the Commission with valuable data. Hunter, I couldn't trouble you for a sample, could I?
I was aware that Zora Magdaros was an enormous beast, but I am in shock over how gargantuan it really is!
Yes, it certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
I wonder, how many years does it take for a beast like this to grow to such an enormous size?
Wait, why are they running?
They look scared.
See, when Apseros feel threatened, they assume a defensive posture.
Whatever's out there, it could be a danger to us too. We have to be careful. Finally, I thought we'd never get here.
Look at it. Glorious. It is absolutely massive. What a magnificent specimen!
We're almost there. Keep it up!
The evidence is within sight! You've done a fine job, Hunter!
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
Look over there! Another clue!
Me first! Eureka!
We had it!
We had it!
Incredible!
How did this creature...
What gives?
Jumping jaggies! It's a barrel! Run for your life!
Follow me! Come on.